Apparently all we have to do is wait. Apparently this truck is meant to be transporting us somewhere, so that is what we are gonna do. It doesn't take too long. I have a few things to do in the future. Once we complete this game has been good. And I wanna do like separate mono runs of this game, but maybe not the whole way through next time, maybe just like I've seen some people do like Reborn and Rejuvenation of like only the more important battles, like the gym leader battles and stuff like that, so I might do that with this in later date. Come on, get out! Should trust it. Guess we've not got much of a choice. I'm not really confident in this situation. You better watch out. Yeah, because I don't have my full team on me. I'm not satisfied with how the situation continues. I can very well understand that, my lady. You know what? I do not miss. We're getting rid of them. I've had enough of this place and this situation. If the growth won't stop, we're going to burn it all. Well, what the hell are we doing in freaking Rejuvenation? Get inside. Get those legs working, will ya? Don't look at me like that. What do you want? Right, what the hell are we doing here? Okay, we are in Rejuvenation somehow. Ah, here she is. He's waiting for you in the very last room. Don't even think about entering another one. Recently, the international police showed up in everywhere. Everyone was super nervous. Why? We work for the police. We researched the criminal activity in everywhere. Hey, don't look at this kid. This is top secret. You disgust me. The faster we work, the more we get paid. I'm working on a project, but it's top secret. Tell me. I'm exhausted. Tell me what the top secret is. He told you to go to the last room. Okay, so he was in this room. Welcome, leader. Enter the room and take a seat, please. Locker. As I explained before, you are brought here because you broke the law. If you're able to invade a castle, or where people who are specialized in security operate, I am sure you're smart enough to know what happens to criminals like you when they get caught. First, we will have a nice conversation. After we're done here, you will have told me all the information I want to hear, and you will get your well-deserved punishment. No way around it. So let's start by answering some simple questions. Who are you? Luna. My name is Luna. Mm-hmm. Alright, next question. What is your motive to invade the security station? Refuse to answer. I don't think you understand what's going on in this region. Is that an insult? You're trying to play jokes on the international police, kid? I might. Cute, but I think you don't realize with whom you're dealing yet. Okay, moving on. I'll ask a simple yes or no question. I think you know how that works, right? Okay, good. Are you the leader?
No.
No, I'm not. Okay, good. If you're not the leader, then who is? No one. No one is the leader. Does Mr. No One have a name? Someone must be the leader. Nope, no one is. Look, I don't care if you lie or not, but someone is the leader. You can sense it, so tell me. If you're not the leader, then who is it? No one. Are we just gonna go around in circles? I suppose we are technically a leader, so we'll see me. I am the leader. I was just messing around with you. Messing around with the international police. Oh, kid, you must be mad in your head. Good, at least you know when to shut up. Here comes the final question, for now at least. What kind of work do you hate the most? Well, what kind of question is that? Just answer it. No. We'll go with taking care of nature. Okay, taking care of nature, listen. Now you'll be working in the park. Well, that was it. Thanks for your cooperative. Caretakers can mean learn a thing or two from you. You can go now. There will be someone outside waiting for you. He or she will escort you to your new work destination. Okay. Still can't go in there. He's my boyfriend. I should be able to go in there. Rookie? No! You are the new rookie? I thought for sure you would have gotten away with it. So did you just be here? Where are Chenery and Amargris? I hope they are not with you. Unfortunately, they are. No, hey, Yat. And Orkidu, what are you doing here? I should ask you that question. Seems like they arrested all of us who invaded Badmer Castle. Yeah, Nello works in the mine and Kane is a cleaner. And what about Argamus? I hope the old man has got his ass out of this region. I hope so too. I haven't seen him around here, so that's a good sign, I guess. We better start worrying about ourselves before we start worrying about someone who's potentially safe. There you have a point. I suggest we sit back for a while, do what they want from us, and then take action. At the right time. But that means we've actually got to work. Oh man. I wish Argo was here right now. The ground type gym leader? Yeah, she decided to stay with us for a while, but now she's still at Capital City together with my brother. His ex-girlfriend and his ex-girlfriend's brother. Well, sounds like some complicated stuff. I'll explain you on the way. They told me you would escort me somewhere? Yeah, sure. I'll introduce you to the others. Come to the park whenever you're ready. The park is in Lower Lacros. It's just down these street stairs. See you there. Okay. Well, we gotta go to. Apparently I'm a miner. I'll stop complaining. I'm an effing cleaner. Where the city is the worst. Yeah, I know. And honey, please be safe in the city. I will. Don't worry about me. I'll pick up that Zygarde cell. What are we doing here? The city used to be so beautiful, but then they ruined it. Sure, while all kinds of shady persons started to come to the city, is everything safe? Okay. Do some exploration. Ooh, there is a big crack in there. Okay. I'm hiding here. I feel like staying under the radar is the best option these days. Okay, there's an item there. That's your wing. You guys are just going to let me explore them, that's what I'm going to do. Come and solve my trophies, Samantha. There's a gym. Resist wing, okay. Grandma and I live here in quite some time. Originally we came from the Sinnoh region. It's empty. Hello, stranger. Would you enter a house without knocking? I'm sorry, miss. Oh, I'm exploring everywhere. If I can. Right, we'll explore up here in a minute. Because I don't know how long we're here for, so. Hey, maybe you can deal with this. I'm taking shit from you. You work for Team Lightning, so everybody has to make money. You know, there's a person behind this uniform. I have to eat too. I have to make money too, and I have to make sure my finances have. Fiance has food to eat. Sit this and go. Okay, an overall job. Team is healed. That's not really what I want. I want to pick them on center. Change the team up. Can we actually go in the gym? Nope, the gym is locked. Okay, let's go up here then. Alright. How that everything looks so beautiful. In reality, it's all atrocious. The health wing, there's a furkey right there. Does that boy want to give me his furkey? What are you two doing in here? Hey, it's none of your business here though, girl. The city gets more empty as time goes on. Alright. Found a nugget, okay. Be careful at night, young lady. I lost my son, I don't know what to do. I work on the research lab down at Minnow Lacrofts. So I just sit here for a while because I got really annoyed by the sound of someone typing a keyboard or clicking their mouse. Okay. Whoa, easy there, kid. Where do you think you're going? If there was a color of justice, it probably isn't, but it sounds cool. Can you describe the man that looked like? He had black hair, wore some kind of uniform, was pretty tall if I remember correctly. Oh, and he wore a black and yellow coat. Sounds like Team Lightning to me. Oh, look, and that's raining. I used to be a student at Larcheos Academy. I heard terrible things have happened with Team Shadow, and now terrible things are happening here. One Team Shadow isn't present here, though. Weird. Very weird. It's one of the shields from the Academy. Okay. Let's go along here. I'm a cleaner. I'm cleaning up the trash. Glass powder, okay. I'm scared of coming near the ledges. Every time I think I might fall off. Okay, joke. I don't think you're a miner, so I don't think you can pass. Okay, so the miners are down there. No one comes over here since these cracks started appearing. I know what those cracks are from as well. This place is anything like reborn. And an iron. And no thoughts. I appreciate you not touching my stuff, thank you. Touch it all. Touch it all. The air is so thick here. I almost can't breathe. I like the coziness of my little house, but sometimes it gets a bit too cozy. My bed takes up so much space. Let alone the fact that it's a king-sized bed, I'm just alone. Aw. Yeah, but then I have a double bed, I'm by myself. But this Pokemon is out of the ordinary. You can't buy supplies here at all. Why not? Oh, that's why, because it's a game corner. Okay. Seriously, why is everybody so interested in two people walking and talking in and out? Because it normally means something shady is going on. Red card. Hello, stranger. You don't seem to be from here, am I right? I am indeed not. Ha, I knew it. Hey, stranger, where do you come from? I come from Colorado City. Ah, that's the end of... That's an end from here, isn't it? Let me tell you something even more unbelievable. My girlfriend and I came from a faraway region called Alola.
Cool.
No kid. My daddy is a cleaner. He makes sure Lapros is spick and span. Okay. Day I was fired from the mine. How will I be able to get some money for food now? Okay, so if we went to become a miner, could have gone in there and got that item. Which looks like a great ball. Okay, and back down here, and back down here. Okay. She said down the stairs, didn't she? Okay. Mama says it's dangerous outside, but I have my nan tails to protect me. Dad gave me it after he'd been to Alola. Yep, that's another nine tails, right? Hey, can you join by some candy? That's a candy, yep. I don't need any lesser candy at the moment. At least there are some places that aren't damaged, like this pub. Welcome to the pub, enjoy your relaxation time. Cash driver, are you lost? Nope. Can't buy from the vending machine. Back in the old days, there used to be a place in commerce all over area. Look at it now, all ruined. It's okay. Ever since they came to the city, people have been disappearing without leaving a trace behind. Some of them are in trade, though, but they work for them now. They have to clean the city and such. My husband went out to find ourselves a new home. If the situation doesn't get any better in Lacroix City, we will most definitely leave. Okay. Licky licky, the Pokemon turns are angry and attacks. Okay. Fair enough. Let's go for Rock Slide. And then the next is a... Food for certain Pokemon. I leave food outside for the Pokemon that live around here. It comes out at night because it thinks it's safe then. Shh, I'm concentrated. My husband believes a Pokemon comes at night to eat the Pokemon, but I believe his crazy nose and Lickitung. I want to go there, and check. The poor Pokemon employee. Everyone who used to work at the Grand Market left the city. He stayed. Once this used to be a beautiful market, but now look at it, disgusting. Light potion. I used to work at the Pokemon, but without warning I was kicked out and the Pokemon were turned into a casino. We already have a casino in Everett. It's in Kalara City. Why in the world do we need another one? I sort of forgot such a reference. Anyways, we do. Can I buy full restores yet? Nope. I know where you are, good sir. I know where you are. Right, we've explored all up here. Save the game. Right, let's go down. Lacrosse Park to the south, east is Middle Lacrosse. Okay, let's go up here a minute. Nothing on the rock. It's not much I have, but at least I have something. I'm thinking trash can. Ah, that's some candy. Cool. Is there anything on that rock? Nope. It's locked. At least we have some more green in the city. Yeah, the water is no longer cleaner. Soldiers appeared here one day. Jump down it then. See where it leads. Okay, yellow shard. You don't look like the tiger who hangs around in the sewers. Colors pick what's in there. These must be beautiful. Something useful in these boxes. Green shard. I'm gonna crack that so I can get past. And the Pokemon Center. Why is there a Lucario running around? Cario. Tell me honestly, who doesn't like clowns? Clowns are creepy. Well, I'm not creepy, I'm lovable. No, dude, you're creepy. Now the Pokemon Center is destroyed, it's really starting to get worried. I can't get to look at the lady over there. Our team back as it should be. I just arrived in the city and I already want to leave. But not before I have rested though. Paris Act. When I bought my Paris, I didn't know it would become this walking dead, brainless zombie fire, disgusting, uncomfortable, horrifying, mushroom-like monster. I want my Paris back. Well, that's what happens when things evolve. They change. Hey, pee off. This is our park. Okay. I'm just exploring right now. See? Zygarde cell. Oh, there's a secret entrance right there. Let's explore and then we'll come back to that. I like living alone. It gives me space and quiet that I want. That's nice. Let's talk to you. I'm investigating where the big cracks come from. But first I have to find out how they are randomly appearing. They don't randomly appear. Glass powder. Okay, what could you are there. Every time I return from the mine, I feel like this crack has gone in size. This is happening all over the houses in Lacrosse. I wonder why. Well, you're not allowed in. Could you play us out of here? So if I go on the other side, am I not allowed in that side? Yeah, no. Okay, let's go and talk to Orpidy then. No, great, you're here. See, guys, this is why I had to leave. I had to pick her up and escort her here. Ah, we see you, caretaker. You can enter. A-holes. Well, there's someone I'd like to introduce you to. Okay. We're exploring. And pick one. Okay. Why? I just want to grab some petals. Okay, toxic. I'm searching the grass for valuable items. Okay, we can use the master powers there. Let's go back around then. See if there's anything this way for me on here. A green charge. Okay, and talk to you is then. This is where the old border of the park used to be. Down these stairs was supposed to be the second part of the Larcheos. But by some unknown force, the park started expanding. Eventually, the park consummated the whole second part of Lower Larcheos, which resulted in this desolated and monstrous park. And we, as caretakers, we still have to take care of this park. Sometimes I wonder whether I should call this park. Is it a park or a forest? But I remained with the park because of what this place originally was. Not that it matters a lot, but I know someone to whom it does matter. Follow me, I want to introduce you to that person. Okie doke. This ain't the job for an old man like me. I'm quite concerned about the parasect around here. Maybe they could carry over their disease to another Pokemon. It'd be terrifying, but cool at the same time. Imagine a zombie fight victory path, that'd be awesome. No, it wouldn't be. Max Ether. I'm trying to reduce the toxicity in the city's air by using Galarian Weezing's ability to purify through to death. Pressure comes out of the top of its head, but it can barely keep up with the degree of pollution in the city. Better just give up. Grable. The park at our home. Now we have no place to stay. I like the park better now. It's clear Mother Nature is boss here. I suppose there was an episode of, like, Avatar that did this as well. Bad guys are up there. This building is our little hideout. We'd rather call it the happy place. Cute. Huh? No, come on, let's go inside. There's someone waiting for us. Who could be in here? We relocated the doormat to indicate where the exit is. The door used to be over yonder, but when the park expanded, this building was damaged and the door collapsed. I love taking care of nature. Here, take this. I will be over there in a minute, people, once I've spoken to everybody else. I can see a green puff from down there. Look at that item. Why is there a fisherman in the way? Oh, no, it's not in the way. There's Zygarde. It's lonely here. I'd rather return to my friends. Zygarde cell. Some of us are already out taking care of the bark. Mime Junior? My Mime Junior likes to emanate other. Emanate other Pokemon. Hey there, this is who I would like to introduce you to. Who are you? Have I met you before? I can't remember. Greetings, young taker. You must be Luna. Yes, I am. It's nice to meet you. My name is Mantha. My first full name is Mantha, but everyone calls me Mantha. I try to remember. I heard you were already introduced to Orchidy. Yeah, in fact, I've known her a long time already. She's my best friend. Well, that's a little bit here. I'm sure we'll work together as a great team. Mantha, can you drop the facade? She's trustworthy. Well, yes, of course. I'll introduce you properly. This is indeed Mantha or Samantha, whichever one you prefer, who is the bug-type gym leader of Larcheos City. There is no need at all to form a great team. However, we do need an alliance. Against the police, good luck with that. The police is pulled by her strings. The officers are powerless. One pulling the strings is my dad. Remember what I explained, right? About my dad thinking he can annihilate the city and cover it under the blanket of fire? It seems the truth is far more above and all than first thought. Indeed. The plan isn't only to burn down that cross city, to make sure the fire is almost inexhaustible. They stimulate the growth of the vegetation to make sure there is enough energy to power the fire. You see, the vegetation acts as a source of the fire to exist. No vegetation, no fire. It's as simple as that. I would never let them burn down my beautiful green city. We know, but the growth has already reached the tipping point. It's impossible to revert the growth of all plants. So the best shot at stopping them is to preclude them from creating a fire. But first, we need more people. If we do not form an alliance, we're pretty much doomed to fail. They have big numbers, we don't. But that brings us to our second subject. Yes, but for that, you'll have to meet us outside. Come on, let's show you something. Meet us in the sewers. You can get there via the streets outside the park, and lower that cross. The stairs are on the opposite side of the street where you exit the park. Can't miss them. See you there, though. Come quick. Alright, guys, I'm going to end today's episode right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next time on the next episode of Pokemon Full Moon. Bye!